Blue Planet is a multi.
The Blue Planet è uno spettacolo multimediale che parla della lenta ma inesorabile distruzione della Terra.
Quando ero giovane, i temi all'ordine del giorno erano la bomba atomica e l'utilizzo dell'uranio, e ci si chiedeva se un futuro basato sull'impiego dell'energia nucleare fosse giusto o sbagliato. Il mondo è andato avanti, ma ora abbiamo un altro problema che ha un carattere allo stesso tempo sociale, economico e politico: l'inquinamento. Un problema che l'umanità ancora controlla, ma che non riesce a risolvere.
Dovrò prendere anche i pesci?
Por supuesto che no. Ellos sobrevivirán por sí mismos.
E quelli che non prenderò?
Se ahogaranno.
Annegheranno?
Sì. Se ahogaranno. Llegado el diluvio, se ahogaranno.
Because sometimes your saxophone becomes I don't know what happened. I cannot describe
the
it.
Kind of
it closes down.
Well,
it's a pity because it's such a clear sound in the whole thing, and then when it comes so muddy.
Okay, if you agree, the next step we made without mic.
Oh, maybe.
So you can
try. That's a good. Yeah.
El quinto día fue un viernes. Cree los animales.
So the man could behave badly all over again. He rounded them up, corralled them, and killed them.
Antonio? My feeling is that with this piece, the difference between going very strong and being pianissimo can be much more clear.
Okay.
The difference. I stayed there, listen there.
That man could behave badly all over again. He rounded them.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, so, yeah, this is what I like, that it's so clear. But can the beginning even be louder?
Completely the wrong way around.
Yes, okay. Yeah, this is it. So when you really go into big celebration here, then it works. If we do not drink water,
se non bevessimo acqua, moriremmo. Eppure, lentamente, stiamo inquinando ciò che dona la vita.
Drops through the sieve with the gentlest of screams from them. They do not know another beast is not alive and not making love on their behalf on the other side of the mountain.
Okay, let's stop. Yeah, but at the end, and it is our responsibility all over the world. And in the end of the last part of the show, we show the images of the people who are responsible, which is us. But we also show the images of people who are now in war and have no food. So they don't worry about pollution, they're surviving. So it's very much about taking responsibility for that. Your neighbor is all right. So that when your neighbor is not all right, how can we solve it? And so it's like a sort of meditation that slowly sinks in with the images we show. It's as if the whole show at that moment falls on its place. So if the music falls apart, like now, that is destroyed, the meditation breaks and we've lost it.
Madre, se te ve tan bien en el agua.
Looking good is not the issue. And get your father off his backside and start laying down some ground rules.
What are rules? More like,
your father is sitting on his think tank,
communing with his God.
It's not his God anymore. Open the window.
Il ne pleut plus. Il y a un arc-en-ciel.
Para qué es el arco iris?
I made the rainbow. Red, fiery sunsets, parrot feathers, and anaconda's tongue. Red ladybirds, crimson fish, blushing camellias. Scarlet, holly berries, dark red raspberries. A beating heart, blood red water lilies. A rabbit's eyes, a coxcomb, a baboon's backside. Orange, an eagle's eye, a camel's hump. A grizzly's belly, a raccoon's bushy tail, a cockatoo's cockatoo, a bulrush, a crab carapace, yellow, a viper, and the harvest moon. A July cornfield, a tiger's tail, a toucan bill, green. Just the green grass. With a layer of dew, a chameleon, floating duckweed, violet, violets, a hare's eyes, harebells, blue. The blue planet.
And I think, you know, si può convenire, quando ascoltiamo Al Gore o chiunque altro, che questo è un problema che va messo all'ordine del giorno, ma non solo dei sociologi o dei politici, anche degli artisti.
The blue planet. Just the blue planet.
Siete voi la nuova generazione, siete voi che dovete avere fiducia. Ed è di questo che parla lo spettacolo, dei figli che cercano di rieducare la loro madre.